He's got him down. He's just looking for a triangle. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin to the armbar. Very nice transition. Oh, this is nasty. He got it,
It is all
nicely
over.
Done.
But withstand and persevere, hard to describe.
Inside control here. He's looking for the Kimura, trying to lock it up. Break the grip. That's it.
It is all.
Nick going for a submission.
It looks like the submission's locked.
It looks pretty deep.
He's in big trouble.
Looking for the finish.
Oh, that's it.
That's it.
He got him. He jumps to the guillotine, and he's got it locked in.
Can he choke him out?
He got it.
And
that's it.
It's over.
Diaz going for a submission.
He's looking for the omoplata shoulder lock. And what he wants to do is, he wants to pin one of the hands to the mat. Then he's going to throw his leg over the shoulder, scoot his hips, controlling that arm. Then outstanding.
It is all over.
2 minutes remain in the round.
Look at this. Looks like a tight guillotine here. It looks fairly close. Yeah, he's in trouble, Mike. He's in big trouble.
Any second now.
That's it.
It is all over.
Griffin going for a choke here.
What he needs to do the rear naked choke, he's got to control his opponent's body either with both hooks in or with the body triangle and get one of the choking arms underneath the chin. From there, he can either go palm.
He got it.
He got it.
It's over.
Nicely done. And he's take the armbar.
Armbar.
He's got that arm locked. It's very close here.
He's in big trouble.
Looking for the finish.
His opponent is so much taller than him. Joe, what does he have to do to try to counter that?
He's got to figure out how to get in. He's trying to get into position to attack with the Kimura. He's got his arm pinned down.
Great technique being utilized. He might get it, Joe.
This is very tight. He's got it cranked.
He's got him out.
He's got himself an inverted triangle. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trap in the arm, then step over that arm with his leg, put his leg behind.
He got it.
That's it.
It's over.
And now he's in full mount.
Good elbow by Maya.
Oh, he's got his back. He's going for a choke. He's got it under the chin now. He goes palm to palm first to try to finish it off. This choke is getting tighter and tighter. He may have to tap. That's it.
It is all over.
Just over three now.
He's looking for the mounted Gogo Plata. He's got the leg up. Lean forward, pulling on the head.
Oh, he might have it. Can he choke him out?
Oh, that's it.
We got
him.
Over.
Brilliant.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
He's looking to lock up that guillotine choke. The tight guillotine. That is a tight guillotine. This could be it. That guillotine is getting... Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it. We got him. Brilliant. Oh, he grabbed a heel hook here. Securing the leg in position.
This is bad to watch.
That's it. We got him.